Tonight that David Rothenberg has died. Pictures of his severely scarred face and his history and story have haunted people in Southern California for decades. Back in 1983, his father flew him from New York to Orange County during a bitter custody dispute. His dad promised his visits to theme parks. Instead, he locked him in a hotel, poured lighter fluid on him, and then set him on fire. Well, David survived and became later an artist in life. "It didn't define me," he told a reporter once. "It made me stronger." And David died at the age of 42. No cause of death has been released.